Picasso, the other half of the sky, arrives in Florence at Palazzo Medici Riccardi until the 1st of March 2020. The exhibition sheds a light on the artist, and in particular on his relationship with women, through the lens of one of the most acclaimed photographers of the 20th century. Organized by Metamorphosi under the patronage of the Metropolitan City of Florence, the exhibition showcases a vast selection of pictures by Edward Quinn, the photo reporter who followed Picasso on the French Riviera and photographed him over a period of 20 years. On display are about 80 photographs which offer an intimate portrait of a reserved Picasso unveiling his complex relationship with women. The master painter is photographed among his women, lovers and friends, and is depicted with the children that resulted from the various affairs he had over the years. Picasso is also seen among the many friends and acquaintances who appear in his work, like, for instance, the paintings on the beach. The images, travelling from the Queen Archive in Zurich, have been selected by Wolfgang Frey, curator of the exhibition and nephew of the photographer. Quinn's work aims at representing an unconventional, authentic and documentary image of the artist. The photographs reveal how Picasso found inspiration both in the ordinary and extraordinary objects and people that surrounded him in his daily life. The show is open from 9 a.m. to 7 p.m. every day except Wednesdays.